This is what happens when you're racing against quick drivers, but you've got the best kart. So this is rental karting, and because of that, the karts obviously have very different performance. So in this earlier part of the track, where it's very tight and there's lots of corners, you can see I'm around equal with the kart ahead. But when we come to a straighter part of the track, you can see I just have more power. So this means I'm going to be able to overtake them, and I'm right on their bumper coming down this ramp, and I get the better exit speed out of this hairpin, which allows me to take this dive bomb.